Joe, explain how we feel. Joe!
Nelly.
Dinah, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
What makes her talk like that? Why do you have these feelings, you and she? I do not believe this is born in you. I do not believe it.
It isn't born in you.
It happens after you're born.
You've got to be taught to hate and fear. You've got to be taught from year to year. It's got to be drummed in your dear little ear. You've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be taught to be afraid of people whose eyes are oddly made, and people whose skin is a different shade. You've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be taught before it's too late, before you are 6 or 7 or 8, to hate all the people your relatives hate. You've got to be carefully taught. You've got to be carefully taught.
This is just the kind of ugliness I was running away from. It has followed me all these years, and now it has found me. I was cheated before, and I'm cheated again by a mean little world of mean little men. And the one chance for me is a life I know best, to be here on an island and to hell with the rest. I will cling to this island like a tree or a stone. I will cling to this island and be free and alone.
Yes, sir, if I come out of this alive, I'm not going back there. I'm coming here. All I care about is here.